Just Blue doesn't seem to be here, so just join my squad.
Invite me then. There we go.
I'll invite you. Which one?
Which one?
Yep.
Tough one, you know.
It's gonna get interesting when you grab a bite to eat and sit back and enjoy the show.
Talking to your girl.
To my stream, yeah.
Just whichever one you
with,
want.
Alright, we'll do Rebellion. What'd you have for dinner?
Talking to me?
I need a fucking. Huh?
Talking to me?
No. I'll let you know if I. Oh, this is gonna be a problem, isn't it? Having to talk between fucking chat and
shut the fuck up.
Oh, Blue, let me cancel the search, big man. Get in the.
Who else is playing?
You got Kitty. Yeah, you got up here online, bro. I can't see you.
Suck my dick.
Well then.
I guess I'm just a play date to you.
Everyone's back. What's going on?
Damn. Online.
Wow. Yeah. I invited you. Man, are you joining?
What the fuck?
What?
The first one was actually
on. You know what we're doing. Battlefront 2.
Yeah.
You know how it is.
Bro, it looks like
man. I'll drop you the invite. I don't know where Anyo is, but if he wants to join, then fuck it, he'll join.
Come crawling down my head.
Yeah, there's one that plays here. I don't know.
So you can fuck off.
Man, look, you're brilliant at singing.
Oh, thank not. You, sir. I actually can sing. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I know. That's what I said you can.
Blue said I can't.
You can't.
Join, motherfucker, join.
Game's loading up.
Ah, you're long.
Turn in the background, just scream, is that just me?
Why'd you leave over there, Aaron?
No, they can't see your messages because I don't think they're tuned into the stream, but.
What?
Obviously, they can hear me. I'm talking to my stream. What'd you say, Key?
Oh, you're streaming? I don't know.
Yeah.
Where'd you go, Ray?
I had dinner. And we've been playing fucking ages, so my eyes needed a break before they popped out my fucking head.
Make his pockets hurt. Do, 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 do.
He's loading the game, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, he appears to be loading the game.
Criterion.
Alright, let's go. Let's get it cracking. So I can't believe you've never watched a Star Wars film in your whole life.
Who?
The person watching knows who they are. The person watching knows who they are. And they know.
Bro, he's streaming.
They know that they should have seen at least one Star Wars film.
What do you mean, bro? He's streaming. Did you start seeing your girl? What?
Yeah.
He is streaming. His viewers are asking him questions.
Yes, and I asked him if the person watches.
Yeah.
What's not clicking, you mom?
Yeah, the beautiful. person that's in my chat.
So is
thanks for watching. You know, this is the best content you can see on YouTube. So just, you know, you can thank me later, innit?
Calm yourself.
Oh no! Apparently, I'm being cringe. You can tune in if you want to see the fucking chat.
I don't give a fuck about your chat.
Well, fuck you, dude. You know what? Fuck you, mate. Fuck you.
Oh, shit. You got the shit
cast.
Seems
like we're in a game, boys.
Yeah, time to carry you.
Carry me? What do you mean?
So
yeah, bad.
That's getting interesting. That's what I promise.
Carry on this shit. Fucking team.
Yeah. Fuck all the rebels, man.
Bro, we're gonna get that fucking shit dominated.
Why?
Cause that shit.
Cause we got shit characters.
Whoever plays on the side of the shift wins. The just Emperor
so. Well, you're gonna prove them wrong. Let's go, boys. May the force be with us. Let's go straight to sea, yeah? No fucking about. Yeet.
I can't even see the flags right now.
You,
yeah, I recommend putting it in 720p, so it just makes the quality a little bit better. Might lag a bit, but I'm lagging as it is, so fuck it. Capture and hold all marked positions, and don't give them up to the Imperials. Alright, they're already getting C, getting shot at. Oh my god, there's a lot of people.
There's a lot of fuckers.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Ah! Been shot. Got a cap C.
That dick's inside of.
Fuck.
Oh.
Let's go, boys. Ooh! We're securing point crash. Going in with the shotty.
He's fucking toasted over everyone with the fucking.
Oh! This thing's naughty! Oh, this thing is naughty! Oh! Oh! Mate, I'm too good. I'm telling you. And we got C. Nice, boys. Oh my god. This is probably a bit too, I'm trying to, like, play and read the chat at the same time. Holy shit. And I'm dead.
Why don't you have it on your phone?
I do, that's what I'm saying. It's like looking down and looking up. And it's like, but you know, gotta keep my viewer, my lovely viewer entertained. I've got two people watching right now.
Are you not entertained?
Are you entertained?
Oh shit, they got pop time.
Oh, okay. Well, we're winning right now, boys. I don't know what you were chatting about. We're winning. Let's keep it up.
Yeah, we're winning by
2%. Alright, well, it's better than nothing, so, you know, shut up.
Kill fucking bobbies.
Mate, I unlocked this new fucking special shotgun thing, it's so overpowered. Oh my god. Are you seeing this? Are you seeing this? Ah. Huh?
Guys,
that's
late
again,
guys.
Oh, yeah, shot in the ass. And I'm dead. Yo, what's up, Jaja? Who the fuck is that? Is that one of you guys? Is that one of you guys? If it's not, then I apologize. It could be one of my friends here. Let's get it. Whoa! I'm
Princess
dead.
Leia Organa.
And oh, we're getting a few more viewers in now. What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream. Just playing a bit of Battlefront 2 as it's free on the PlayStation Store. You know how it is. Trying to defeat the. I don't even know. Just shooting at fucking stormtroopers. To be honest. I should know my Star Wars, but I'm not. Yeah, don't forget to join the donate. Oh, good. Christ.
Hey! Thanks for Donald, dude. Thanks for Donald, dude.
I just shat on the healer, on the hero, so.
Thanks for that small $500 Donald, dude.
The small $500 donated? Oh my god, man, that's
so fucking ninja
small.
Teeth, you would say. The small $500 donut.
Let's get a GG's in the chat.
Let's get a sub train
going. Oh my god.
Video, like, simp master fucking donut, I may like, know you.
I may know you.
Let me
know who you are.
She wasn't even on,
if you don't mind. Oh, Darth Vader, I'm running.
Sad.
Am I? Are you in my game or something? What's going on? I don't like the things you're saying to me in the chat. It's scaring me. I bet it's one of you guys.
I don't know why you want to focus on the game.
Yeah, true.
I killed Darth Vader. Right. Done.
Oh yeah, boys! Luke Skywalker is in the building.
There's a pop team.
No.
I'm gonna.
Let's go, boys.
I'm gonna go pop team.
Where they at?
Well, I can get on it then. Oh, some fucking hell we're losing it.
Woo! Trying to stay alive here.
You wanna stay the fucking special?
Sit down, pal, team.
Yeah, no, well, boys, I did it. He shaved.
He got rid of his massive GTA. Did you subscribe from my gold glitch video? If you did, what's up, man?
No,
thanks for subscribing, etc. And yo, shut your mouth. I'm talking to someone who's tuned into my stream. If you don't like it, you can put me on mute. You know, they're enjoying the content.
Bro, I'm not a bitch ass.
Then shut your mouth.
No. Who's this Emilian,
bitch?
Oh. Oh, man. Oh, God.
Harry, you're so bad.
I am, I know.
Oh, here comes Darth.
How do I get so many views with so little subs? What's my secret? I mean, I think it was just mainly timing, bro. I mean, I put, you know, a fair bit of amount of effort into the video, but...
One of the key things you need to know as a content creator is know what your audience wants to see.
Yeah, it's about timing, making it, like, easy for the viewer to watch. I don't know, I got lucky. Let's just say I got lucky.
You gotta be good at the game.
Even though I may have got 27,000 views, it doesn't mean that I'm a big channel, you know. So
exactly.
It doesn't mean I'm a big channel. Even though I got like, I don't know, like 60 subs from the video, it's just luck, really. Mostly timing as well. But I'm going to make GTA videos in the future. I'm definitely gonna do GTA 6 videos, you know, when that comes out. It's gonna be so fun. But it's good to see that a subscriber has joined the chat. Right, fuck me, I'm getting out of here. I'm getting shot up by everyone. Going towards B.
Fucking hell, cat.
Do you have a donation?
No, obviously not. No.
Give it obviously, though, man. You might as well put it.
I don't know how to do it.
Alright, he's streaming on YouTube.
You go on Streamlabs. You can't Streamlabs like you're kind of moving over just to Twitch.
Very good.
Ah, Palpatine! What video was it? You know the gold glitch video? It's currently got like 27,000 views, I think. I don't quote me on that, but... yeah, it was just... It mainly was timing. You know, over everything else.
and people go fucking crazy for money glitches.
yeah. But it is, like I said, it's not so much a money glitch. I think that's why it's not getting as much like dislikes as terms likes, because people try and dislike glitch videos and shit.
I feel like one of the best things to do as a content creator is make a video short and concise, because no one's going to be watching a 27 video.
Yeah.
Stretch the video for 10 minutes. I wasn't bothered about making it
a certain length or including any fun. Well, I did include some funny bits, but I messed around with the editing, did my first voiceover in a video, which I actually did on my duplication one. But yeah, I enjoy it. It's good fun making funny videos.
The only time you should make long videos is when you're explaining something that's like an Easter egg or like...
Yeah, exactly.
Darth Maul, get in!
I love this slug on this shotgun, it's so good, man. You'll get this Palpatine. It's quite low.
I like a Yoda, man. That's one die on Yoda.
In the game, first, you'll just
start. Going in! I mean, her name's Hyde, but...
Even this, yeah.
I said Iden, not Iven.
Yeah.
Sorry, Iden. Sorry, fuck my side.
Oh, pop time's on me.
Yo, shut the fuck up.
I'm reading the chat in a sec, bro. When I die, I'll read your comment. There's just lots going on around me, mate. That's good. I'm glad I helped. I tried to make it as simple to follow as I possibly could, and I did get a lot of comments saying that I helped people out. So yeah, I'm glad that I did that. And General, no, what, fucking Darth Maul wants to hurt me. I'm not gonna let him.
I wanna hurt you.
Oh, mate, this thing is so cool. Oh, yes. I did not see him there. Wanna play with me? I have 206 subs. Who's this? Yeah, sure, man. Sure. If you drop your PSN, I'll add you, and then you can join our game. I don't think there'll be space in the squad, because there is three other my friends. But yeah, sure. It doesn't matter about how many subs you have, man. I'll play with you anyways, regardless.
Hey, I got Yoda. Let's go, Champloo.
I got Rex. I got Rex. He's coming. But yeah, Jaja, I'm glad I helped you, man. Guys, my mission accomplished. How do you know what these glitches are doing? You're doing the same thing, which never... I mean, the gold glitch... I came back to GTA... 5 just like after the casino heist update, and I started like discovering everything, all of the new shit, and I was just really stoked to play it. Played it a lot. Then one of my friends told me about the glitch, and from there I just, without actually watching any videos, which is kind of funny, from there I just kind of developed the best way that I know of doing it, and me and my friends did it, and then I just wrote a script and made a video. Sorry I'm talking, by the way, guys. I can't, like, mute my mic from you and talk to the stream.
No, it's not allowed
to talk. I've never really had, like, proper combos with people in streams like this before, so...
Yo, I'm playing as fucking Yoda, and it's actually fun as
fuck. Yeah,
little
green gremlin.
Stomp
on the head.
There's so... Oh my god, there's so much going on in this game.
I shall never die.
Heroes never die.
Oh, Darth Vader's on.
Yeah. Hey, thanks, man. I'm glad you enjoy the content. Yeah, no.
Kill Darth Vader. Let's go.
If you do turn the notifications on when I upload, then obviously you'll see what goes on. But I'm glad you enjoy it. It's good to hear, man. I'm glad I'm getting some more feedback.
Subscribe to Aaron. He's doing a giveaway for a PlayStation 5.
I am.
I just am.
Yeah, subscribe to him and you can be invited to beta test the PlayStation 5.
Oh.
What the fuck
Darth Vader's on C.
Kill them.
Oh, are we won?
Oh, we won.
I was playing Yoda.
The guy that wanted to play, yeah, or Jajo, if you want to play. Drop your PSN below. I'll add you. Or you can add me. If you can see my PSN, I should be on there. Damn. I am now, I'm as a boy, I'm now on the third column. You can just add me up.
Who's a boy?
For those of you just tuning in, what's up? Just playing some Battlefront 2. What it do? It's free on PSN right now, so me and my friends have downloaded it and playing some Star Wars, mate. Some good old fucking childhood memories. Omri, did you send me a friend request? Yeah, back out. Let's back out. Alright, everyone back out. You can have multiple people in the squad, but they just won't be in the squad. They'll be in your game, and that's it.
You can see.
That's fine then. We don't really need to be in the squad.
Oh, cool, bro. What customized PlayStation are you getting? You're not going to get the PS5. You're just going to. So yeah, I don't think I'm going to get PS5 straight away.
I am.
Just because I want to get a head on start.
As long as it has backwards compatibility.
Which is, what's my PSN?
Yes.
Okay, this is my PSN. As a boy, with the dashes, it's capital A, dash, ZZA, dash, capital B, dash, OI.
Supremacy on tattooing, bro.
If you wanna add me, and then I'll invite you. Yeah, we invited you.
You can have up to 20 peeps.
Okay, well, don't start just yet. I want to see if I can get this guy in. See if he can. If he does take a bit too long, then we'll just start a game.
We hope you enjoyed your
game. Yeah, anyone else that wants to play, just drop your PSN down below.
I fucking hate you, Blue.
Get rude.
It's not very nice.
Chop off your dick.
Okay.
What's the difference?
Oh yeah, can we refrain from saying that one word that you guys usually say, because I've got a few.
What?
Yeah. Because I've got a few viewers now. Come on, allow it.
I don't know. It's all my notes.
Oh, so it's fine when
it's all right if you say it, Malik. It's all right if you say it. Oh, that's awesome, man. That's awesome. I think. Sorry to bun you off. Sorry to bun you off, Malik. I'm sorry. I've just got like four people talking to me at the same time. It's so hard. That's really good, man. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure PlayStation 4 can play with PlayStation 5, so your brother will be able to play with you. And I'm pretty sure that they did delay it because of these riots. I'm pretty sure.
No. It was always meant to be delayed, the PlayStation Showcase.
Oh, okay. Henri, I just invited you, if you want to join the game, bro. As you can see, me and my friends here, we're already in a group.
Right.
So just join up, I invited you.
Who said it?
There he is. Let's go.
Who said what?
The CEO, Tim Hoffman.
I don't know.
Alright, who's the leader? Is it me?
No one is.
Fucking matter.
Alright, which one? Alright, cool.
I just pressed supremacy, I didn't fucking.
Yep, I think you're in, bro, we're searching for a game right now.
Whoa. I never picked.
Do you guys know if PlayStation 4s can play PlayStation 4? I'm pretty sure they can, because.
In some games, at the start they will, but they're gonna open the option to.
They're gonna open it up, there's more than that, yeah. When does anyone actually know when the delay is? When the fucking
no, the launch is still going to be in the was meant to be yesterday.
The launch of the PS5 will be in holiday 2020.
In basically Christmas, around the Christmas period,
which is inconvenient, isn't it? You know, Black Friday. Well, actually, no, Black Friday is before that, but
yeah. Basically, the conference to reveal like the price and all that shit was meant to be yesterday.
And
some of the launch games.
Yeah. Henri, if you're watching... Oh, I unlocked this gun! No way! I'm using this.
Whoa! It's gonna be,
incredible!
The new one's gonna be the June 9th.
June 9th.
Ooh, look what we can play,
Flush! Woohoo!
Who is it?
The ISB agent. The infiltrator is so good, fucking good, honestly.
Is he?
Is he? Yeah. I've never played with him.
Oh, boys, as soon as I get 150, I don't know,
I don't
want to
see genders, but... Jar Jar, what do you think that is, man? I'm pretty sure that's a woman.
Yeah, she's 200.
Well, the ISB infiltrator, yeah, that is a woman. A very manly looking woman.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I saw the tweet when it was gonna...
Yeah, if she wants to be a man, come on.
No, I don't know, I don't think that's a woman, you know, because it doesn't have any boots.
Well, you guys looking, you guys can see on my stream or in the game. Oh, I've never played this map.
Hey, what is this? It's snow and tea.
Looks like Skywalker. Oh god.
Let's go, boys! It's a battle!
Yo, my man's riding, it's a battle!
Let's fucking do this!
Look at Aziel, look at Aziel!
He's easily, he's charging us.
He's going, I love it, I love it.
Holy shit, you've got
we're going straight for two boys. This is ours. Yeah, if you guys got any friends that enjoy this game or, you know, anyone that, you know, is fucking bored in lockdown and getting to hop on the stream and drop a sub or whatever. Let's go. Oh, this gun is awesome. I'm already liking this gun, I can't lie.
Oh, get shanked, you pussy, y'all.
Oh, Jar Jar, are you seeing this, bro? Are you seeing this? These kids are getting wrecked. This is like a two shot gun, maybe? Three? Probably three. Oh, damn.
I can finally play the Jet Trooper. Come here, baby girl.
I mean, this map is really, really open.
Everyone's spawning on you when it.
No, what else is open? My fucking vagina.
I think if you meant if this game is free right now, yes, it is on PlayStation Plus. You have to have PlayStation Plus, and it's free, and then after that you can play it forever. I think, yeah, it's a good game. If you're a fan of Battlefield, then you'll like this game. I love Battlefield. Can I see these guys? I'm always playing some sort of Battlefield. It's similar and it's not similar to Battlefield at the same time. It's got differences.
It doesn't feel like Battlefield though, does it?
It doesn't. Well, yes. It does. Like, the gunplay kind of feels like Battlefield.
Yeah,
it's
the gunplay.
Yes,
it's
done.
What is she doing?
Mate, I'm picking off these noobs.
You just shoot. The abilities aren't that good, but...
It's the gun.
The gun that's really good.
Yo, her gun is actually busted. You're not jerking. Holy shit.
And then if it's long range, you just hold L2 and you fire off.
Oh my god!
Boys, we're actually dominating these guys, you know?
Yeah, I know, we are, man.
I'm in the spawn.
I'm just wrecking them, getting so many kills on them. I'm already on a 10 kill streak. Well, no, actually, I died once, I think. I think I died once.
I've died yet.
Oh, cool. I'm glad that your mate told you. Did he just find... My channel was he was looking for a gold glitch and then got you to watch the video, I'm guessing. Makes it easier if everyone knows what they're doing.
Yo, this bitch is crazy good.
Which one?
Who? Is it the infiltrator?
The SBN agent. Yeah.
Is it, yeah, with the L2 that fucking charges up, man.
And then we go back to this guy. Oh, we roll, we kill this guy over here. Oh, my gun overloaded. No.
Nah,
you
need assistance?
Bastard, I do. I've got quite a few guys running on me. I'm killing them all though.
Where you at?
Oh, it's all good, mate. It's all good. They're getting wrecked. They're getting fucking wrecked, mate. If you tune in the stream, you'd see, bro. They're just getting. Oh.
How's she heal, kitty?
They're just getting savagely just opened up from behind, and it's just not nice to see. This should be X-rated. My stream should be X-rated, I'm sorry. Report me if you need to. Die, rebel scum!
Fucking X-rated, is it off?
I'm pretty sure this is off. I mean, what other snow maps are there? I don't think I know any others.
I'm not sure, but...
Neither.
We have a snow map.
It's not available. Okay, the ship's
but Jar Jar, if you download this, bro, I'm definitely keen to play. You know, get you in a party, we'll get on the stream or whatever.
Yankee with no
fair play. Yeah, a lot of people recommended to friends, and it just kind of spread like wildfire once it went up. You know, within a couple hours, it was getting crazy views, you know. I just got really lucky, I think. Especially, I think the thing that I got the most lucky with was definitely timing. 100% timing. Oh god, Luke Skywalker! Kill him! Oh my god, my gun keeps overheating.
I'm chasing this guy in the sky, man, this is sick.
Are you in the what? Oh, where are you?
I'm in the ship.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, I see you, bro, I see you! Oh, go on, Alec! Go on!
I'm stuck!
Juju! Someone help me! Sick. I'm stuck, I can't get around. We are dominating these.
Yeah,
it's funny, isn't it? I hopped on GTA and it just seemed like everyone was playing it. I don't know what was going on. I just wanted to play it because of the heist. I'm guessing that's the reason why everyone else downloaded it. But apart from that, it's still a fun game. I can't wait for GTA 6. Like, you'll definitely see videos for that, 100%. Because they will just naturally get views on its own for being gameplay, really, isn't it?
Yoda's being a pussy,
old
man.
Oh, I got sniped, I'm pretty sure.
I killed him! I fucking killed him in the ship! I fucking made him crash! And it's tabled him. Let's go!
Bro, I'm sniping people out here, what the fuck?
Are you seeing this, bro? Are you seeing this?
Yes!
You know what time it is?
I need
help!
Oh, did you see the, alien video I made? it was insane, man. I just went to Los Santos Customs and there was like 20 green, well, I'd say over exaggerate, but there was so many green players. And then I just started fighting with this purple guy that took me on.
I thought he was using weapons.
Yeah, it's a kid's video. Oh, Yoda, hello.
Nah, there's definitely another one in battle.
Yeah, have it.
Was because there's a
mob
we can literally just.
Why are you shot? Why the fuck is someone in the tower? Fuck off, you fuck.
Oh, man. Come back, boy. Yes.
What
do you think you're running
that?
To? What do you think you're running to?
I'm a fucking
clue,
but I'm on the
key
street.
Right, oh my god, there's so many people here.
Boy, you know how we want to let them get the flags and get more kills.
Yeah. I'm not even like trying to defend the flags, I'm just killing everyone that I see. Are you ready for this? Yeah, oh, okay. Right, now I need to back up.
Fucking Ewok?
I need to back up. Are you seeing how many people are shooting at me?
A fucking Chewbacca there?
What does the L1 for Darth Maul do?
I think it froze his lightsaber.
Yeah, it does.
Does it? Oh my god! Imagine if I got that guy. I'm gonna get someone with that, actually. It's gonna be jokes.
How did I die?
Oh god, no. No.
Why is my aim fucking perpaging? Oh my god, I missed every shot in existence.
They're gonna get A, I'm gonna let them get it, because that's just too much. Hello, Yoda. Have that.
I mean, realistically speaking, we've overkilled them already.
Yeah, we have.
6-0.
Yeah, you're right.
Back in one
already. I can't kill no one with this L1. It's pissing me off. Get up! Oh, that was good fun.
Playing as the clones
You like Game of Thrones? Man, have fun, man. Whatever season you're on, or if you've watched it all before. You don't know that is a sick fucking program. I love that shit, man. I'm glad that you're... Yeah, it's brilliant. It's brilliant. Cheers for tuning in, man. When I'm next streaming, just tune in and we'll get it going or whatever. Oh, I got first. Let's go, boys. Let's go. See you around, man.
I got the most kills, though. Easy clap.
No one on the enemy team.
Alright, I will be back in 1 second, boys. Just roll on to the next game.
Bad. Okay, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Bro, you're gonna make his viewers fucking run away.
Yeah. I was stressed.
How many people are watching him right now? Let me check.
Two.
Three.
Yeah, fucking blue. I discounted myself.
Oh, so one. No, so two. Because I'm watching.
So one.
I'm watching now as well.
So one. No, so two. Since there's five. Cool. And we're on the shit side. Oh yeah. Game's over, I guess. Fun's over.
What happened?
We're on the shit side.
Bro, what the fuck, man? The infiltrator is the Ewok.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I hate this team, I swear to God.
So do I, bro. I genuinely do. I wanna play the troopers. I love playing troopers, man.
The only good one's the fucking rocket jumper. Yeah,
in it.
Why?
Because everyone else on this fucking team is shit.
And the fucking Ewok.
Yeah, man.
Everyone else is bad.
Right, I'm back.
Suck my cock.
Anyone that's just tuning in, welcome. Battlefront 2.
Jesus. Nah, it's just us.
We don't have enough players. God damn.
We leave.
Is Henry still in? Yeah, he is. What's up, Henry? I don't know if you're still watching, man. That was a good game that we had, wasn't it? That last one.
Right. Level 1, man. How am I level 19? Kitty's level 28.
Because Kitty's just
better.
Ow.
I thought Aaron's higher level than all of us.
Ow.
On
now,
what?
You are you mentally retarded, right?
Oh yeah, I am.
It's because he plays Assault more than anyone else.
Yeah.
Oh, it's based on what you're playing currently.
Yes.
He just plays Assault because he's a retard.
Yeah, I don't know what my fucking main level is.
You don't have a main
level. You do. Your personal level, you do.
Oh yeah, it does. Yeah, I don't know why it doesn't show it.
It's weird.
I swear it doesn't fucking matter.
So what, are they not doing any more updates to this game then?
Apparently not.
Oh.
Fuck
well, when you is no one else in the stream or is it just you guys if you're watching?
No.
Because I still got three viewers.
I'm not.
Maybe I'm just a pog champ, and, you know, the best streamer there ever was.
I guess.
Cap. Ah, oh, let's back out.
Yeah. Get a new one going. Alright, Henri. Back out, my friend.
Yep. Jump off the bridge.
One sec.
Do it. Nobles. That I could jump off a bridge.
Apparently the next COD's gonna be set in the future again.
But it always is. Fucking
no,
mean.
The last couple CODs have been old, right. Modern.
Is there anyone else that wants to join? If you do,
when I join.
Someone's still in the match.
Sorry, he's in the match. Henri, you need to back out, my dude.
He's watching.
We hope to mess with him. Enjoy your stay. It's good to have.
It would be mad to have like a 20 player team.
Yeah, we'd have that many friends though.
Yeah, I know.
Just well, unless he's a big streamer.
That would be lit if
what's
I could
that
roll
Ewok
up your
night?
Squad.
What's that knight and Ewok fucking thing?
What?
Fucking Ewok hunt.
Survive the fucking.
It's shit. It's
infected.
Yeah, it's infected, but less fun.
Is it
Ewoks are tiny
worth
and you can't
playing
see.
Or not?
I don't know. Is it?
It's infected, but it's shit. Basically.
Oh, that shit.
It's just
it's
the
shit. Okay.
Guess it's shit.
Any else says it's shit, it's shit.
Yeah, I've turned into blue.
Fuck off.
Yeah, pretty true.
What no. I say is...
Shut the fuck up, Aaron. You don't even... you don't get the comment.
Why?
Because you're white.
Is it because I'm Caucasian?
Yeah. No, it's because you're white.
That's yeah, what that's Caucasian right. is, you meth it. You dick.
No, it's not. Fuck you. So like, America's stupid. In the middle of the solar system.
Is the guy still in the game?
Can Henry just leave?
I'll
I'm gonna rip off Henry's penis and fucking ear.
I'll message him.
I'm better back while you do
that. No, that's illegal. See this cunt, how could he?
What's his name?
Henry Henry. Henry Henry, whatever.
Blue, I fucking hate you.
Okay.
You know that.
Love you too, I guess.
That's pretty cool.
It's, thank you.
I think he's that.
Okay. We hope you enjoyed your...
What month is comes after June?
July.
Okay.
Monkey, no?
You're a monkey. Blue is. Tell you what.
What?
Just mad kick him out and I'll invite him back.
Too Mad was on the BBC News.
Yeah, we already said this.
Yeah, I told you.
No, I told you, and then you already knew.
Oh yeah, I already knew. I knew before you. Yeah, I knew.
Okay.
We can't even... Keep people out of your group.
And I'll invite him back.
Well, I don't... first of all, I'm not the group leader.
Oh, he's in the fucking... Alright, let's make a new group. I can't invite you, bro.
Apparently you never can. Dumb how you can't join people unless invited. You can't just join people.
Oh, he's just leaving this guy.
No, we're inviting
fuck
him back.
Fuck him, all my hater.
Shut up.
How dare you?
Fuck Avery's. Jam and Matt. Jay Muffy, come on. Harry Avery. 90s.
Let's go.
Oh my god, no one knows it. It feels bad. Man.
Henry Avery.
Jam a man. And Jay must seek my. You haven't seen that clip?
Oh! yeah, when.
Fucking hell, a bit slow, mate.
Henry Avery.
Jam a man.
The man of fortune.
And Jay must seek my kingdom. Henry Avery's 1978.
Fucking idiot, man.
I jam a pack into we're my back. Okay. Fuck him.
I'm searching.
All my neighbors hate Henry.
Oi. Oi.
I liked Henry.
Shingeki no Kyojin.
Fly me to the moon. Why are you playing the shitty era?
Let me lick your dick on the star.
We forgot.
We lost. Oh my
god. No.
Imagine Shaggin 6-9.
Yellowstone had a bunch of earthquakes.
That's sick. Can't wait for
it
to
happen. Yeah, the end of the world.
Why can't a volcano just blow up?
Yellowstone. We forgot.
Defeat troops attending to water transport to prevent the enemy from gaining bonus reinforcement during the capital ship assault.
Hey boys, this month Yellowstone erupting. Let's fucking get this bread, cunt.
Yeah, it'll be fun.
Oh, let's go, boys. We're on the good side.
What side are we on?
Got a good team. Easy clap.
Who even is Yellowstone?
Oh, we got the good team. Let's go.
Who even is Yellowstone? It's a mountain volcano, Blue.
Are you guys seeing the weapon I used last game?
No.
No.
You know he's joking, right?
Tune in.
No, it doesn't sound like you're joking, because sometimes you ask dumb questions.
I said, who is Yellowstone after saying it's going to erupt?
Man, shut up.
Why is it that deep, Blue? Why do you have to make it that deep?
You're being
guys, let's calm down.
Aaron, shut up.
Shut your bitch ass up.
Today we bring Imperial Justice to Outer Rim. Alright, I won't take that personally speaking.
Who said it? I wasn't even listening, bro.
Everyone. Damn, I'm in no one's
fight. Fuck all of you.
Why is there someone behind us?
What?
Yeah, we have a hacker, boy.
What?
We don't.
I'm confused, what's going on?
You're fucking donut!
Right, let's go to C, boys. I've never played this map at night.
This map is the best map in the game, would you
mean? I quite like Tatooine, to be honest.
Yeah, Tatooine's a good map. Yeah.
This is the place. Hold on, where is it? This is the place where Han Solo got shot.
I'm melted. I'm dead.
I'm riding solo.
You're riding solo. That's big game.
I'm riding
you
in a minute.
Yo, please, daddy-o!
Yeah, that is pretty
good.
Yeah,
that's pretty good.
Yeah, blow cum on your face.
Guys, please, keep it G.
No. Keep it G.
G.
Keep the G on your ass, otherwise you become the jam.
The only G I got is my G string that I'm wearing
right now. I'm a man of fortune.
And Jay must seek him. Yeah, Blue, you heard that right.
Hey, again, Rackaroony, boys.
Alright, shut the fuck up, I eat you.
Okay.
Coming from behind. They're coming on me.
On me? Alright, I'm over top
of the
I just blew three of them up. I'm such a packy. Got one health.
Oh, he's low. Again.
Oh, her L1 and R1 gives you wall hacks as well. That's pretty good.
Yeah, did you not know? Fucking idiot.
No, I did not know, because when I asked what did the abilities you do, like, the abilities are shit. Cheeseburger, man.
It's like 500.
Yo, there's a couple guys on top of E, you know.
A couple.
Yeah, about 58.5.
Pog. Your nun's a dog.
Do I need help? Need backup calling all units? Backup.
Calling all units.
Oh, I just had a big noob moment, I can't lie. Oh my god. Disgrace all those.
Aaron Russell into his nature.
We're losing E, boys.
Blue,
I feel like I'm
remain.
The only one trying to defend it.
Off, I'm better than you.
I've got E. coli.
Blue, you fucking wish, my man.
I am, though.
I'm fragging out. 15 kills, you. You're just not, though. At this game, you're fucking my ass. Yo, Kadima, shut the fuck up. Cheers.
Why are you mad?
Why you have to be mad? Alright, lads. Chill.
Fuck.
Racism.
We're losing command post, Dorek.
Neil died purposefully just so you can go Darth Maul.
Bro, I just didn't die. Okay. Yes, I did, boys.
He is the type to do that, though, isn't he?
No, I'm just not, though.
Taking the joke so deep, it wasn't true.
Worst your hunt figure out. Where are the enemies? I've been running around for this whole solid like 2 minutes.
Yeah, now every single enemy on me.
Alright, let's do this.
Guys, let's do this entire.
Don't help me.
Absolutely fine. Yeah, I did nothing.
Oh, damn.
Come back.
Oh, fuck off.
No, let's get B, boys. Let's get B. Keep B. Okay, that's a... That's a brilliant spawn.
I'm fucking them up on B.
Same myself.
Imagine being Luke Skywalker.
Fuck, not killing the ones that need to be killed, but are you?
What do you mean? Sorry, the people at B are meant to be fucking killed, Luke.
Go kill Luke Shitwalker.
Killing fucking... What is the little green shit?
Oh, mate, I feel like I'm just
dying. I can't heal Luke right now, I'm too low. Hold on, let me heal him.
Hello, whoever just tuned in, what's up? Welcome to some Star Wars Battlefront, and I'm currently getting the worst spawns. It's alright, because we're good, we're good.
Don't hate the game, oh, hate the player.
Taking on these long range fights.
Oh, yo, I hate you.
And I'm dead for the missile.
Imagine me called Ted.
Takes a lot to put someone down.
I would be cool.
It's wanna be. Yeah.
Yo, let's fuck off! It. Luke has been niching my ass! Leave me alone!
Yeah,
oh, no, not that! He's been literally chasing me for like a solid 2 minutes. Get off!
Get off my back!
Oh, that's a fucking little green shit, man, incoming.
Bombs ready!
Oh, you're so good at the game. Get his Darth Maul. Oh, boys, there's no hope.
Oh, I don't need to that much.
I'm joking.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, I don't know how to play the hero, so...
Oh, it's okay, Robert. Sorry. I have faith in you.
You'll learn. Maybe.
Oh.
Where the fuck are these hoes?
At B.
I'm at A, but there's no hoes.
Let's give them.
Oh. I already have. Maybe I'll ask rules.
I have mum jokes.
Bro, you're the one that started it, right?
Never.
That is kind of a part of it.
I would never do such a thing.
Who's fingering my ass from behind?
Oh, I swear I was behind the wall.
Bro, the amount of ships firing are crashing into stuff and like so much gunfire. I genuinely feel like I'm back in Vietnam or some shit. I love how I said back as if I've been.
Where don't you use that? Almost
every command is in our hands. Dusted in our ship.
The battle goes our way.
We're actually dominating these guys as well.
Oh, what a shot.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play.
There's so many there. Ewok there.
Ewok, more like Ewok.
Let's get these wall hacks going.
Oh, mate, I'm loving these wall hacks, though. No, no.
There's quite a bit on B. On B, seniors.
All life is like on Mars.
Oh, fuck off. There's two heroes coming B in a bit. Fuck my ass. I'm out.
Let's get it, let's get it.
We did it.
All units, B is a clusterfuck.
Ah. God damn. Hello, anyone tuning in? Welcome to some Battlefront 2. Just playing it for free on PlayStation Plus.
Alright, there's maximum info.
Get it, it's a really good game. I recommend it.
Imagine playing it.
We're doing pretty well this point, this game. The lag as well.
When are we not doing well, Aaron?
True, we're always winning.
I need truers.
I've never been big at it, we rarely do bad.
Woo! It's getting hot, it's getting hot. For anyone that's watching, you can turn the quality to 720, it should be a bit better. I'm going in with the shotty.
Oh, fuck off, man. Luke
it's happening, we're making it happen.
Shut up. Shut up.
Blue shot. Is that... fight.
Shot.
Are we doing for shit?
Well, I'm dead.
Help, boys. This guy just one shot me with a shotgun. Okay, but when I use the shotgun, I need about 400 rounds.
If you hit all your pellets, you can kill him fast, actually.
Yeah, but he did like 200 damage.
Yeah.
My man. Oh, you're just coming.
Oh my god, I'm literally just hiding here.
Get away, kitty run. They're both coming. Oh, I'm dead, mate. Fuck you, they won't. The levels will be defeated at any moment now. I'm just gonna go off the fucking map. Freaking, come over here. Oh, there's a map killed me. This guy's fucking dead. Starting
elimination. Get off of me!
I just spawned on top of Luke! What the
yeah.
fuck?
Basically same to be honest.
Oh.
See, I like the ESPN engine for her weapon, but to kill heroes, I'd rather have the one that turns into a fucking minigun. You know what I'm about.
On the rebel side, yeah.
It just shreds heroes. Like, I could have killed like Luke every time.
Bro, playing Darth Vader. Fun as hell.
Someone died.
I don't
fucking spawn is a fucking nice speed.
Well, oi.
An enemy commander is on
site. Come on, go. We'll stop you. Oh. Where they at?
Anakin's on the.
Killed fucking Yoda as well, little bitch.
Are you sure they're on B? I don't.
Yes!
Are they on the outer edges?
They're on D.
I'm the one you want! The rebels are trying to secure position Bash. Swapping weapons, starting sweep.
We have taken command post Oryx.
Oh, this guy's killed me too many fucking times. It's pissing me off.
Oh my god, I'm shredding! How am I still alive? I don't know how I lived.
43 kills right now.
Oh,
fuck that guy. What
happened? One.
Oh, fuck you, Blue.
Haha, I got more kills than you, shithead. Fuck you.
What? The cuff.
I thought I was gonna, you know.
Nah, you're too bad for whoever you ever be first. What's your personal levels then? Mine's 18.
How do I check?
How'd you check?
Press
oh, mine's. One. Mine's 14.
Mine's 22.
22? Bro, what?
Oh, that's the end of
grinding off the screen.
Really?
Yeah, we're staying in.
No, we're staying in.
Oh, I don't want to play on this fucking
era. Oh, fuck off, man. We're not changing every time.
I mean, every time.
Every match, straight after. Nah, not this era, next. Fuck off. Stay in an era for more than 2 games.
Yeah, we played on this era for like 3 matches.
2 games.
3 matches.
2 games.
I don't give a fuck, we're staying.
And yeah, we played the one on the beach, right?
You know what, Blue? You want to leave? Go ahead.
Played the one on the beach.
No, Blue, go ahead. No one's stopping you.
I'm saying I want to leave. I just want to put saying.
You shut up,
then back out and go play it.
You retarded. I just said I don't want to leave. You fucking
no, you retarded.
Then stop bitching.
I'm not even bitching.
Okay.
Fuck them.
It's a cap.
Oh, me saying I want to play on different ones bitching. I'm sorry.
It is.
Whenever you fucking say anything, and you know, it's bitching, I guess.
It is.
Can't speak this human language.
Beef.
Cause I am
got
a bitch.
Got beef in the chat.
Shut the fuck up, Aaron.
Can we all get a Cheeto?
No.
Did you guys leave?
No.
Could like blow you up?
No, we just can't find enough players on.
Thanks,
yeah,
Robert.
We're gonna have to let you back out.
We just had blue wall warning.
You know, you fucking Mel.
Yeah.
Blue just got a bonus as soon as I said let's back out, honestly.
Thank you.
Someone just called you a pedo in chat, Blue.
Fuck you, get out the stream.
No, I've got 60 people watching right now.
Don't though.
I'm joking.
You've got about 4 people. One of them is a girlfriend, Aaron. Don't lie.
Not even. I have one.
No one even said that.
It was your girlfriend watching, was it? Before, what is it?
When
it
the first, yeah, the first time. And then,
this beautiful, amazing person
I
watch
in
the stream right now.
Because in that one, there's no second phase.
And then Daniel joins. Who the fuck is Amelia? Jesus.
Play Resistance.
No, fuck Resistance.
Better than any of the other ones.
Fuck Resistance.
I wanna play this dog.
My bad word.
Welcome to the stream.
Bad word.
I'm playing with Supremacy on Battlefront 2.
That was a funny one, and yeah, I'll give
White
you that.
White Supremacy.
Goddamn right, bravo. K Corner.
It's fine because the black man said it.
What's the weapon milestones? How'd you check?
Milestones is just leveling up, you stupid fucking idiot.
Well done, Blue. You're now a genie.
Bro, I'm telling Demon because he fucking asked.
Who
well
the
done, Blue.
Fuck basked?
Demon did, you fucking
well done,
idiot.
What, he basked?
I didn't say basked.
Blue.
But I did.
Okay, well, that. Huh?
Blue, you got Jakku. You're with Jack.
Jack.
Oh, nonce.
You got Jack.
Yo, Jakku in the graveyard. Pog.
I wanna put Jakku in the graveyard too.
Why am I in the graveyard, bro?
Don't love us to fuck him after us. Necrophilia.
Pog.
Yo, incest is Pog.
Just not.
Yo, suction.
We're on the shit side.
Louder.
No, we're not.
Nah, no, we got that juices.
Oh, we got
that one
shit.
Guy. That one guy compasses for everything.
Yo, Kenny, you don't have to get that fucking close to your mic.
Yeah,
holy shit, we're talking normally. He goes, that one guy.
Oh, we got the shit here, man. I hate it. I hate it.
Rave's the only good one, and she still sucks dick. Fucking woman, man.
What are you gonna do?
Fuck her.
Burn in the kitchen. Star Wars Return to the Kitchen.
Return to the
no,
Jebediah.
I like this era, because the second phase is much better.
Yeah,
than
but no one are.
Hey, this is a junkyard, isn't it?
Yeah, I like it for the second phase, but the junkyard
map is not. This map is not that bad.
I just hate the slant, man.
The only problem is that we got the worst spawn, because this spawn takes about half a year to reach any other flag.
They can already get on C, but the map was just reached A. Like
yeah. What? I've said that before.
Oh, okay, I know.
Whoa.
Well, look at my gun popping and vapes.
No one cares, honestly.
No, shut up, man.
Why did you say it if no one cares?
What?
There's a
beast. He said it. He said it, so I said no one cares.
Who
I
said
care.
It?
Aaron.
I care.
Wait, why are you
thanks,
talking
Malik.
Shit? What's going on? When the fuck did Aaron speak?
I don't know, you just need to get with the game, bro.
Well, you need to shut the fuck up.
Yeah, man. Your cock
oh my
is
god,
so
the whole enemy team's there, that's wrong. Pretty fucking cool.
You're the one there. It's bigger than yours.
Why, I complimented you. I literally said your dick is so small. I literally said your dick is so small I can see it from Mars. How are you gonna say that to me?
Oh. How can the maybe small? Why did my gun just not work there?
Fuck your gun, bitch.
No, it just decided not to shoot.
So bad.
Yes.
The gun doesn't lag.
That is how it works. I'm lagging now. This is great. It's a good start.
Oh.
I'm not lagging, I'm fragging. Six skills, like the leaderboard things. Yeah, I'll come back with you.
Alright, got it. No, I don't think I will.
I don't think I've ever been on the fucking upper side for this map.
Bro, we've played this map twice.
Isn't it?
Yeah,
there's a moment when you try and roll, but the game's like, yo, what's that?
No, what's that? You're it? Trying to just see if there's a flame creeper.
No, the moment where your dick becomes a donut.
Oh, yeah. It fucking folds in on itself.
Why do laser weapons have fucking travel time?
Because.
What is this shit? Give me hit scan, please. I don't want to fucking lean. Lead my shots on me. Why'd I say lean? On fucking cocaine.
We're not playing Siege, bro. Command
post F has been secured. I really want to try out that red cunt, because I've actually never. I've just seen him, but I've never.
I'd even play. Is it a skin?
No.
Oh no, it's an interceptor.
Yeah.
Well, I've never been on that team, so I haven't even had a chance.
I'm dead.
It's pretty good though.
Yo, these fucking flamethrowers need to find another job to do instead of just fucking on me all.
I got Ray. Should've gone your fucking thing.
Ray's pretty gay though.
Finish shit.
Fatality.
Finn is not bad.
Finn is pretty shit.
Finn's pretty good. I went on the 70 kill streak with him. So, that's bad.
I got fucking. The reason I'm saying it's shit is because I was playing as him and I got fucking BB9'd. So.
Okay, yeah, if you don't hear your shots, bad. He can actually melt the BB9, man. You don't hear your shots,
yeah,
the BB9.
Anyone can melt the BB9. The BB9 is pretty shit in general against heroes.
Against players, it's fucking stupid.
Nah, well, welcome to every hero in the game. Yo, there's troopers on the other side of fucking OP for this map.
What?
No.
The fucking flying cunts, they can fucking go so high on this map because the sky barrier's so high.
Sorry, so you killed the arrow, mate.
Sorry?
We got a comp. Get away! Where are these pistols at?
I want a fucking 25 kills.
You're quirky. You know, I love it when I'm getting shot from God knows fucking where.
Off from fucking Mars, bro. I can't pity you.
Now. These enemies are boring as fuck, they're so bad.
Be honest.
Oh, I went on such a good long run.
There's a Phasma.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Are you offering me a job?
I need help on E, por favor. Literally by myself, boys.
Ooh. Dang.
Yo, I missed a memo. When the fuck did I care? Myself.
You would.
I just some dickhead at B. Dude, rape. Wow, you're a fucking virgin. That's pretty cool. The enemy have secured command post Dorn. No, you should have seen what this guy fucking was. Just made, it legit made me grow a fucking bum hole. You don't already have a bum hole. First order operative attacking. Can't get raped.
One, I guess.
But have you still not died?
Uh-huh. On a 32 kill streak.
My kill streak's not that high because I can't stay in good positions. I just have to push because I'm a dickhead.
Oh, I nearly killed Phasma on my own, but fucking the other cunt came.
Where's his name?
The first order is about to lose hard.
There's somewhere near.
We can do this.
Oh, there's kind of empty now.
No, I'm gonna die. No, I don't. Like 35 kill
streaks. I literally can't get kill streaks because I'm a fucking dumbass. I just run into people.
Holy shit. I killed Palpatine.
Good work.
At the class we're playing as kid, it's so easy to kill heroes, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
These flamethrower niggas are so fucking. What's
strong.
The word? They're so jarring.
Nah,
they're strong and they're fucking obnoxious.
And they blind you because like you can't see past the.
What does Ray's L1 and R1 do?
It's like a harder hitting. It makes her lightsaber really thick. And she does more damage. It's weird.
We've secured all positions.
I'm popping off as Ray right now.
Who the fuck plays officer? What, you childish? I'm not doing too well this match.
Unidentified first order operative on site.
I'm in the spawn right now.
Fuck you, fast was one of the
fuck you, Palpatine. We're in my kill streak.
I'm in, boys.
Armed and out. Going in.
The transports will leave any moment now.
Hey,
get over here.
And I am boarded.
I couldn't board. On to the next round we go. Welcome to the stream.
Look sharp. destroyer like a Nexu on its prey.
Now we're gonna come on.
Jack off onto the fucking Star Destroyer.
Oh yeah!
I'll show it.
Do it.
Do it. Come on the Star Destroyer. Okay, the heroes were going faster than Madden.
Yeah, people
were
already on there.
Let's do this.
First, we secure the heroes are not that good in this fucking section.
Yeah, to be honest, I just need to put my talent to pick the fucking guns up.
Oh, fuck off. Ooh. Oh my god.
Absolutely fucking healthy. I'm behind all of them.
Yo, Kylo.
Yeah.
I love it, white team. Why can teammates block your shot? Never
we
seen
have reports of Kylo Ren
such
joined
bullshit.
The enemy.
One of our teammates pick a hero and they decided to be fucking cool.
The fuck? Yeah, just four cunts. What's that Kylo Ren do?
I don't know, but he's fucking dead. He's just terrible.
He is actually terrible.
Kylo Ren has been seen. Watch out. You can't do this.
Yeah, I guess. Guess you're just better than me.
All right.
Might be so bad.
The key to bringing down the ship lies in the next room. We'll expose the hyperdrive generator by capturing one of the shield control points.
Okay.
Then we'll blast that thing with everything we got, and boom goes the ship.
Where are they?
They all ran, of course.
They're all up there, yes? What the fuck? Holy shit!
Oh my god.
Why? They're just lining up to get fucked in the ass. Like, do they enjoy rage?
Is it possible to enjoy a raid?
Really yeah. That Jordan.
I'm sorry. Like... What you say, Damien?
I said, if they were good,
they were good. Yeah, but people like the acting out.
Heads up, grenade! And then that's probably the Kylo fucking weirdo.
Better watch it.
Oh fuck, they were coming. On me, on me.
Color him off the map.
Target, get me cover. He's so good at the game.
Just terrible.
The shield is down.
Okay, their Palpatine is fuck is so bad. I want to kill him.
We have reports of Kylo Ren having joined the enemy.
No, in real life, like yeah, he's so concentrating shit. Concentrating fire on the
hyperdrive generator. Shit, why? Really hard.
He stands up in all of this fucking shit.
Bro, look at the fucking core's health.
You're damaging the generator.
I think this is the quickest I've seen it going down.
Oh my god.
Oh, bro, that took 10 seconds. Jeez. Not even that.
Damn.
Finest use of blasters I've ever seen. This ship is coming
down. That was fucking too easy, man.
No!
How did Aaron get so little more all less
shit? Yo, who is this guy? 85 kills. 36k score.
How does he have so much high score? Because he's playing that fucking shit cunt.
Yeah, please, oh fucking BB-8 man, obviously he's gonna get some points.
He's fucking OP. He just gets this fucking healing on his ally, he's fucking dead. Whatever, not healing.
Sharpler. We hope you enjoyed your stay.
It's good to have you with us.
I'm gonna go have a shower.
Messages for the day. Okay, fuck off then.
Okay.
I'm gonna quit.
Why? Carry on playing.
So why the fuck do you care? Go have a shower. Shoo. Fuck off.
Yo, you're such a fucking... On.
Oh. Right. Is everyone going off then?
Huh?
I'm just checking my counts.
What, did you guys quit?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna end the stream there.
Oh.
It was good fun.
Get a level, I need to